just replay the beginning.
Again, because
oh,
of
yeah, if you want.
Again, because of potato, I'm again, you know, being cut off.
Wait, John.
Oh, yeah? Go ahead.
Turn on your hotspot. What do you have to say, Greg?
oh yeah, my bad. I forgot.
Guys, just me. He has a hotspot.
Come on, John. Like, get with the times.
I don't know what's up. My connection is good, but when it comes to SharePlay, it's horrible. That's one thing I can't do.
I haven't tried SharePlay.
Pretty cool.
Is it?
Yeah. Greg was telling me all about it when he first got here. He was like, oh yeah, SharePlay. Oh yeah. I'm like, yeah, that can be useful. Never uses it. I mean, I don't use it, not him.
John, can you SharePlay me and do my stream for me?
I'll share your play.
You can SharePlay if you really want to. I think you could SharePlay Street Fighter 5 and play against your own friend.
Oh, shit.
I think you could give a controller to a visitor. Or you make them a visitor and they become a second controller. Like, they use their own controller.
What?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna do it later in stream.
Well, you know we're both ass of 2 for 5, it doesn't matter who you pick.
We're all ass. I'm ass too.
But we haven't even touched the game.
Same? No, I'm just kidding. I played a little bit. I know my moves is Cammy.
You played a lot compared to us, rather.
No, I think you played enough to get a DLC character without paying money.
It's easy, though.
Seriously, something I hate about this game is that they try so hard to, like, put such a big focus on, like, the combat, but the combat sucks.
John, it sucks balls.
Dude, I can't wait to get Dead Island Riptide Definitive Edition.
Ew, do not. Do not. That is trash, even to this day.
Yeah, I heard that one was really bad. I heard this one was bad, but not as bad as Riptide.
You're right.
And we're still supposed to be getting Dead Rising. I said Dead Rising. Dead Island 2.
I hate...
That's never coming.
I hate the controls for Dead Rising 1. The controls for Dead Rising 1
I feel like I'm playing Gone Home again.
I'm over here. You guys gotta get the notes. I just wanna kill something already, dude.
Today we're gonna focus on collecting notes.
Dude, I wanna see Ralph livestream Gone Home, or one of you just playing the old game.
I'll do it later.
No, you're gonna like the plot. Did I tell you what it's about? I know.
I think you did, but I just completely forgot, so it's not like I don't remember.
It's, wait, John.
The only thing
I weapon, Alfred?
I have an idea. Greg, you want us to do Gone Home, right?
Oh, yep. You'll do it, and I'll share play it.
No, or that could happen. But I was thinking, of having dual streams, like you by yourself on Sunday, me and myself on Sunday.
Oh hell yeah! It's okay, cause everyone go to your live stream. Unless I'm playing Terraria, then.
Nah, then I'm gonna be watching your live stream, John. I gotta support Game Man 2016.
I told Judas Selfie, but I don't think I've told Greg. My favorite part of the live streams is because we both do it at the same time, is when Jessica's on Alfie's live stream, and then very, very rarely she'll come on my live stream, say something, and then leave and go back to Alfie's live stream.
Good man. Can't wait to tell which one's better.
She's supporting.
John deserves support too.
John is best support.
No, but every time I try to watch it, it comes out ass.
What?
My live stream?
Your streams, yeah, because it slows down a lot. It's probably just me, I don't know. Because I try watching the one Dark Cloud 2, I tried to watch the one with Alien Isolation. I couldn't enjoy them when it keeps pausing.
I don't ever remember doing the crowd too. I probably did. I just don't remember.
You did. It was a long time ago.
Yeah, I have to find that. But oh no, I did that on Twitch. That's why. I've watched them on my own just to see how they are, and they've never frozen for me, so it's just weird.
Thing is, I'd open somebody else's stream and that was fine, so I don't know. It's just bad connection between each other. I don't know.
It's because you're in the Bronx.
Because we're both in the Bronx, right? It's like, you need
a stronger hotspot. <That's cool. laughs> If John can get his hotspot running, yeah, then his stream.
Let me talk to Taco Bell. Maybe they'll help me.
Man, a hotspot.
Do you guys remember McDonald's Wi-Fi? Good that I tried using that back then.
Oh man, I got a cutscene. I'm outside.
I would use I use McDonald's Wi-Fi whenever I'm there, but like 90% of the time, I don't like using it because not only do you have to connect, but you also have to go to like Google Chrome and like say like yes. I agree to terms and services or whatever.
Same.
I can actually use it. I'm just too lazy to do that. So I hate it because whenever you guys talk in the chat or something, it'll automatically send me a notification when I'm at McDonald's telling me that I need to connect to the internet to be able to update and see everything. And I just hate getting that notification, so I just turn off Wi-Fi as soon as I get there.
I like it though.
Where the hell did
Rick, how far are you in?
I just made it outside. I have to get inside some elevator now.
Okay.
No, like, seriously, I've said this before. I put that. I don't think Greg was there. Greg, dude, like, usually I'm like, people like in zombie games are like stupid because it's like zombies don't even bite you, they kind of just like push you, like they just kind of just shove you. In this game, yeah. No, in this game, they literally Mike Tyson punch you in the face. I'm there's a part in the intro sequence where you're running like away from someone like in the hallway and you literally get turned around, they punch you in the face and you get knocked down, you wake up.
You know what, when I first see a zombie, I'm gonna let him punch me because I want to see that. That sounds great. That sounds really good.
It's like one of those horror movies where the big buff guy is chasing you. He just literally turns around and punches you in the face. I was like, ooh, why?
He said Mike Tyson punch you. Okay,
yeah, did Mike Tyson punch you? That was him. Mike Tyson mystery.
Okay, we're at the same time. Okay, what were you going to say, Ralph? You going to say something?
Later when we fight the first boss. What's it called? That shit knocks you far the fuck away.
Alfie, I told you that I recently was playing this by myself to try to do anything, and I actually faced that boss by myself. It was like so painful that I tried to like face that boss without having anyone to distract him. Like, oh my god. Like, because like a good strategy is like you can like run up to him and like fake him out to have him swing, and then while he's like reeling back up you can hit him. But like in this game the combat sucks, so like you're trying to swing at him and you can't because he swings too fast, so you can't even distract him. So you have to have someone distract him to blow him up, and I have one monster, and since I have no one playing with me, it was so hard to draw like a propane tank and then like try to switch to the Mazatov, and I can't because by the time I'm done switching he's already right in front of me. I hated that.
Oh no, Jen, you don't need a Mazatov.
You can just shoot it,
you
right?
You can throw anything. No, you can throw anything at that fucking thing.
I think you told me that earlier. I just didn't remember. It'll blow. I didn't remember it. Oh, I'm falling
down. It'll blow the
fuck up. I drew a Mazatov.
I'm picking up all this money, but who am I going to buy stuff from?
Later on.
No one here, everyone's dead.
Later on, you'll meet a merchant. I liked it in Dead Rising.
Oh man, I found a zombie. Hold on, I want to see this.
Can you do it?
Okay, I died.
Knock you on the fucking floor.
I died. No, like I really died in the game.
Oh, my favorite part is when they knock you on the ground.
Oh yeah, because you don't have any stamina, because the control, because the combat sucks.
that was really good. I like this game. I'm 100%.
Oh god, no, don't say that.
Oh, Greg, by the way, I got you 3 trophies, so congratulations.
For what?
Kingdom Hearts 1.
Whoa, dude, what'd you do?
Beat Pooh's story, got all the chronicles, part of Jimmy's journal, and got all the Trinity limits, the marks.
Ooh, thank you. Did you update the PlayStation?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Also, I'm not sure how this live stream is going to work, because I'm live streaming right now waiting for you guys, but twice already it's said that I disconnected because there was no LAN cable, which I don't know why, because I have the LAN cable connected, but yeah, it said that twice already, so you know, if it does it in the middle, just I don't worry about it.
I just had to
fuck.
I like how you're running for the storage room and then there's zombies coming that way. Why would you do that?
Oh,
you know,
no,
that's stupid.
No, no.
That's so stupid. Like, no. you want me to run over there, but you said zombies coming my way?
No, guys, I'm serious. I just saw Bob Ross. There's a zombie who looks like a black Bob Ross. I'm serious.
Take a picture of it. Like, tap the share button.
No, I can't. I already told him. The time has already passed. I'll go back on YouTube and take a picture of it later. You can't tell me he didn't look like Bob Ross.
He didn't look like Bob Ross.
That's it, you're dead to me.
Alright, I guess I should search for me too. Greg, how far are you
at? It's like a cutscene right now where I'm kind of like waking up.
Yeah, he's right
there. Oh, okay, you're almost done. Once you fight the zombies in the beach, just tell us.
You're on... there's going to be a guy who stops you from opening the door. Just open the door and you'll be right there.
Can't hurt to look.
Dude, George Lucas?
Yes.
Not He's you. In this game, dude.
Oh, water?
Yeah, I can sell fuck.
That. Oh, they gave me a trophy. Oh, no. They didn't give me a trophy. Energy drink? Oh, nice animation.
Those are pretty much your health, Greg.
Dude, that reminds me of Duke Nukem.
You know how in Dead Rising you can carry your health with you? No, you can't do that here. But it's okay, because they splatter it everywhere. Every 2 seconds,
okay, you might have something useful. You don't need.
That's good.
John, so there's you hashtag love me?
You're hashtag gay. So, Greg, there's no eating chips in front of your face.
Okay, good. Don't do it.
There's drinking beer and alcohol in front of you and dying.
Because you got too drunk. Dying of alcohol poisoning.
John, did you ever get drunk?
No.
I got my first weapon.
I've legitimately in this game passed by like 2 or 3 bars and I've yet to get drunk. This is already turning out to be the worst vacation of my life.
It's great. It washes away the zombie.
It's a little country where you knock you off. You off the dock. Freaking Mike Tyson.
Told you.
like you can see his fifth clench. Are you kidding me, dude?
Oh, this is one of those zombies, game. That's why. Alfie, you know the zombies when you're your first boss where you're like super strong and he knocks you on the ground all the time? Yeah. I walked on the beach, I was like running on the beach, and I found this zombie that was just standing there by himself, and I smacked him like twice and his health wasn't going down. I'm like, why is this doing so little damage? And he kept on knocking me on the floor. I'm like, my stamina isn't down. It took me a while.
I'm gonna die.
Alright, I'm about to die. So
Don't die.
That description is just so good.
What description?
Freaking Mike Tyson.
I told you, it's a real thing. You can't lie to me.
Okay, they have not been doing this. They messed up already. It's only been like the first 15 minutes.
You ever watch Dumbo where they eat you? Nope, that's a lie. They actually punch you. They eat you. Nope, they Mike Tyson punch you.
I can't understand them grabbing you, but no, not punch you right in the face.
Seriously, this is just like middle school. I'm just getting beat up by people who follow me.
Alright, I'm gonna start the stream.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Welcome to Benoy.
I like the idea that these zombies aren't actually zombies, just like bullies that are like bigger and tougher than you. So that's why they're just punching you instead of actually eating you.
Oh man, there's perks, man.
Oh yeah, I need to level up in this game.
Go for fury.
Okay. Richard, I'm here to help. Oh god, Richard.
Alright, can I get out of here and you know, initiate the conversation?
Where are you right now? Have you talked to any people?
No.
Alright, then. Wait until you talk to people for the first time. Socialize. God!
Wait, John.
I'm gonna die.
I don't know how to socialize.
Well, obviously you can't play this game.
Same?
Oh, passport. I like how you're not even saying same as like, you're not even like agreeing with me at this point. You're just saying the same just to end the conversation. Same?
Alright, I'm outside. Am I allowed to like look around?
Oh, what do you mean you're outside? Are you on the beach?
Like I'm outside. I just got the first quest. Yeah, I'm on the beach.
Okay, I don't know. It depends on you, Greg. Do you want to play?
Greg, yeah. Do you want to socialize?
Let's play this game again.
Obviously he wants to play, he just saw the Mike Tyson punch zombie, of course he wants to play. I hope that's the final boss. I hope that's the final boss, like a zombie that Mike Tyson punches you all the time.
All the bosses are...
They're all just powered up zombies?
Yes.
Are they really?
I am ready for online play.
But some of the trophies say to kill a certain amount of people. What, like... Alright, I guess you're not going to answer me.
Wait, what? Same?
Alright, yeah, same.
Damn.
I guess that's the same.
You said a trophy for killing zombies for every type of what? Something like that?
Same?
Did I?
No answer, thank you.
Same. Did I? Same? Shit.
I guess.
Invite me to the game!
No, you're gay.
You invite us. Or do you want to join men?
Okay, hold on.
You have to invite us if you want to help you with the story.
Or do you want to join men?
It's not giving me the option to like go to game lobby. I think I'm still not allowed to. I think I can play online, but I can't host it. I don't have to host it yet.
Okay. Alright, I'll invite you.
I don't really care about this game.
Same?
I found Apple. Guys, I find apples.
I have a feeling I'm end up like doing all the stuff for it.
Guys,
though.
I find apples. Okay, no one's going to listen to me. No one cares.
John, can I have an apple?
No. Even though I have a weapon right in my hand.
Applejack is mine. Is mine.
Shut up!
Same?
Okay, I'll invite you right now. Hold on.
No, don't invite him. He's going to ruin everything.
Why? This game actually looks kind of good.
No, it doesn't. Stop lying.
Am I going crazy?
You don't have to be polite to this game. This game doesn't want to end. Can we all play Halo Reach?
Are you guys ready to play Dead Island 4?
Nope, you're gay.
I'm playing. The invite.
Don't mind me, I'm just with William.
You will skip a part of. Wow, it's actually telling me this? You will skip a part of the story and spoil your story experience by joining this session. Are you really kidding me right now? They think I care? I've never seen a game do this before. That's nice of them.
What happened?
No, I tried to join this game, but it's like, if you join this game, it may spoil your story for the progression or something.
John, don't come in the room.
That's what I said.
John, don't come
like,
in the room.
Oh, snap, it gave me a trophy.
Guys, leave me alone. Guys, no.
This quest will not be saved. Why is it
saying
that?
Leave me the fuck alone.
Hold on, can I hit this now? Oh, no, I can't.
You can't stop me. I'm gonna have a night of fun with William.
William is obviously gay, Alfred, so he's mine. Get back in the room. You get back in the bed. You get back in the bed.
Wait, I'm John, he's gonna fight you. He's gonna fight you. Yo, watch out.
You get back in the bed. Wait, I'm tired.
What are you using? Are you using a flare?
What, me?
Who's that? Yeah, I saw like some sparks.
I have a crowbar.
There's sparks coming out of your crowbar.
Yeah,
wait, you have a crowbar?
Yeah.
I have a crowbar.
You good.
I have a stick.
I got wood.
Yeah.
Alright, bye guys.
Can I hit people with a surfboard?
Alright, Greg. Start running around.
What?
Like, just run everywhere.
Just start.
Yeah,
okay.
Run everywhere. Run anywhere.
I'm gonna
anywhere.
Go get a car.
I don't want to get trophies for this, no!
Alfie, you're a bad influence. I don't believe you should be driving.
Same.
Look so funny when you're running. You look crazy when you're running.
What happened?
Man, this game looks real good. Real good.
Alfie, don't lie. Don't lie, Alfie.
You're right.
What was I thinking?
Don't worry, I'll be right back.
Right, get out of my way.
For a second, I thought you could run backwards.
Same. Greg has never experienced it.
My weapon broke.
Greg, just punch him in the face. Seriously, your fists work much better than I
can. Just knocked me down.
Yeah, that's the Mike Tyson, a zombie.
Why? Are you kidding me? Get away from me!
Alright, bye guys. You seem to be having
fun. He's just gonna leave me?
Yeah,
with Mike Tyson?
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, no you don't. You fell.
That's because I was tired.
Just wait for me. I'll be right there.
Oh, I got knocked down again.
Same.
Same.
Punch.
Oh, don't worry, I got you.
Grab this.
Oh man, I love that slowdown. When you kill them.
Why would this game lag?
It's because I'm running.
I'm not getting any problems.
Oh, I killed it. Kill steal.
Alright, I got a car. I'll be right there.
I think I completed a challenge.
Damn, I already got the first trophy in my life.
What is it?
I honestly don't know.
Playing a game online, I think. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Alfie, how do you drink alcohol? Every alcohol I pick up, it just sells it.
You go to your inventory.
Oh, you have to.
And then,
okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Greg, do you want to see me get drunk?
No. I'm trying to gather weapons, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, it's a party in here. I don't know how I'm turning a flashlight on with a paddle, which I'm using both my hands to hold. Magic right there.
Where are you, Greg? I gotta look for you now.
We're in the bar.
No, don't tell him where
we're. Where's
that? I can hear the car, don't tell him where you are.
Oh fuck, oh fuck.
I have gas, I have lighter fluid, I have canned food, I have all this, but I don't have alcohol.
Don't worry, you can get drunk in the car. Where it's safe.
Yeah, I found it.
I have no idea how I'm
gonna
get to
like
you.
The weapon wheel?
I think it's the touchpad.
No, that's the map.
Wow, really? This guy's a lightweight. One beer and I get drunk.
We need more.
I drank
He's
once
drinking.
And I'm already looping. I can't control this.
Same.
I can't. I'm sorry, guys.
What happens when you're drunk? You just like fail at everything.
You want to try it?
Oh fuck.
Oh, sure.
Alfie, I can't.
You're walking so slow.
John, I can't. I'm
Greg,
stuck.
Come to
There's
me
zombies.
And ask me to trade.
Can I get my car through this
for
group?
No reason. Who was that?
I'm sorry, I'm drunk out, Greg.
So you just fall randomly. It looks like you just got knocked out. I'll trade you some bleach.
Please,
and algae.
Can I have some bleach?
And I have a deodorant and a Gucci belt.
Guess that's not working.
am I gonna get nothing? Okay, I see.
Wait, hold on.
Wait, what?
I'm looking for alcohol, but I can't find it. Here it is.
How the fuck do I get to this?
Trade rejected remotely.
Oh.
What?
Wait, I'm better. Trading with you made me sober. Hold on, trade with me again.
What?
Yeah, I started trading with him, and then suddenly I became sober.
Give you the bleach and stuff?
Drink all four of those, okay?
Okay. And this.
Shit. You think it'll work? I feel like it'll boot me out of the map.
No, it'll work.
Dude, give me some weapons, dude. I'll take it.
Accept trade.
Alright. Let's make it.
Alright, now go to your inventory. Like, press the touchpad. Go to inventory. And then press R2 until you reach,
I found it.
Miscellaneous. And equip your alcohol.
Yeah.
Ready to get. Ready to get drunk?
How do you open up the wheel?
Alright, fuck.
Alright,
so. Soon invisible
Greg,
wall.
Greg, do you have alcohol?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's an invisible wall.
I don't know how to open up the wheel.
You press R1 and you switch to.
Okay, there you
alcohol.
Go.
And then you press R2 to use it. You ready? Drink one. Alright, now.
Are you kidding me? After one, you're like woozy?
No, on three, drink another one. One, two, three. Greg, keep on drinking.
Hold on. I'm trying to pick it.
Wait.
Okay, there you go.
Now do it again. Drink another one.
Dude, you should like have a challenge where you beat the game just like this.
No, you can't.
Yep,
drink another one.
I screwed up.
You're
I won't lie.
Too long. Keep on drinking.
I'm sorry.
No,
this is
I'm talking about Greg. Once you...
This is horrible.
Keep on. Drink at least four.
Oh, fuck.
I fell on the floor. Hold on. What do you get out of this?
It's just... This is cool. Alfie, I'm looking for you.
This is... Dude, it is so hard to... Wait, I'm back to normal? Okay,
yeah.
I just drank five and came back to normal after like 5 seconds.
Okay.
Down.
Oh, shh.
I'm back to normal.
It's trash.
Alfie, I'm coming to you because you're too much trash.
Stop running, John.
John, I'll find you. No worries, man. Alfie, I know how to drive.
Alfie, if you're stuck on those goddamn stairs again, I swear to God.
John, I know how to drive. I'll be right there, man.
Alfie, I swear to God, if you're stuck on those stairs again.
John,
what's he doing?
Okay. I'll catch up.
Okay then, am I alive? Am I dead? Please tell me I'm alive. I'm dead.
I was punching his corpse.
Alfie,
seriously, you rammed into me. I jumped at you, and you rammed into me. You did nothing, but you killed Greg.
That's not nice. Wait, can I jump in the back? Hold on. Okay, go ahead.
All right, we're on the car. All right,
Alfie,
come on.
Okay, I'm
look
off.
Look at me. Look at me in the
car. Oh.
It kicked me off.
Get in the car, Greg.
Don't back up. Move slow.
Press square and sit down.
You sure this is one of those trucks that you?
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
There you go.
Please don't kill me.
Alfie, I'm going to get drunk in the car. I'm sorry. If the police ask.
I see where we're going. I see where I'm not going over there.
Under the sea.
Don't worry, Greg. Sea.
No,
you're still driving? No, don't leave me!
Greg, seriously, you're
Greg,
on
get
driving.
In the car.
Greg, in the car, seriously, this is amazing. This is amazing.
Hold on, wait, don't go! I'm trying to get in, hold on.
Greg,
hold on, I can't even jump, I'm out of stamina.
Greg, this is better than
okay, there you go.
Greg, this is better than the thing we found in Onigiri, trust me.
Okay, hold on, I gotta see this.
Here we go, guys!
You're going for a dive?
Oh,
God.
John, I can see you. Oh,
I
my
can't
God.
See it. I just see blue. It looks like I'm in a fog.
Guys, you waiting for a shark? You ready for Shark Week?
Ooh,
oh,
yes,
shark
I am.
In here?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Serious?
Same?
Yeah.
Same?
Same?
You think it's gonna eat me because I'm outside the car?
Wait a minute. John, you're not drinking alcohol. At least not.
You're doing that in the car?
I can't drink in the car, I'm sorry.
Are you guys underwater or is it just me?
We're underwater.
Oh man, we made it. This game's so realistic.
Oh, land.
I remember in GTA where it lets me drive underwater.
Alright, now let's blow up the car with Greg in it.
No!
Do you have any Molotovs?
Hold on, I'll beat on it like GTA.
I think if you just hit it with a crowbar, it'll blow up. I think that's how this game works.
I'm a pirate, I'm plundering these booties. Time to
rape
and steal.
Oh shit, yeah. John, do you have any insulin?
Alright, Alfie, get away.
Do you need
from
your
me.
Insulin,
nope,
man?
Get away from me.
John, you need insulin, man?
Nope, get away from me.
John, come on. I'm like the responsible parent.
Oh, yeah, sure you are. Greg, drive away. Drive away, Greg.
I gotta look out for you guys.
That's
Hold
it.
On. Just wait for me, man.
No! I'm alive!
Wait, guys. Wait, whoa!
Oh my god.
He's just out now. He's just out.
I'm gonna get a trophy for killing zombies in a car. Hold on.
Fuck.
Nah, I think you're gonna kill us before you do.
I mean, you say that.
Oh god, oh. John,
What's
you're gonna
up,
get
dude?
Your insulin.
What's up, man?
Greg,
come back over
I can't
here.
See shit.
You think you can face me, man? You think you can face me?
Huh? Yes.
You can't beat me. Get back over here.
There's a trophy for driving in the car a certain amount of miles. That's how I'm getting that. Bye, guys. See you later.
I know you're serious.
Are you gonna go
too?
In the ocean? Are you gonna go in the ocean again?
Why are you going up the stairs?
I'm trying to, it won't let me. Excuse me, why are you watching?
Oh my god.
I see your dead body. I'm crashing into everything, I swear to god, these controls suck.
No, I have to go all the way over there now.
Alright, bye guys, I'm on the ocean.
Have I ever told you guys about my favorite RPG of all time, Dead Island?
Oh, really? I thought your favorite RPG of all time was Kingdom Hearts. Alfie's like, that's it, I'm done.
People person.
What is that
oh,
for?
Oh, God.
Greg, search up what that's for.
I don't know, but it's giving me stuff.
Yeah,
I'm not doing
stuff.
Anything. It's probably you doing it.
Oh, it's probably you meet people, that's what.
I
like
all
that
I do
call.
Is walk into a zombie.
No, I just ran into
you
something.
You a dead bitch
one.
Now!
You just ran them over, or you ran
I
into
mean, a little column A, a little column B.
Okay.
Traffic
I can't
jam.
Wait to find the sharks.
John, was there more of column A or column B?
Oh god, this thing is horrible.
I
this
think
is
that's
horrible.
For the police to decide.
This is what it looks like when you swim? This is horrible.
What you thought this was?
A good game?
You'd be wrong.
No. No. No.
I saw
no.
you, Alfie. Alfie, I saw you. Alright, bye guys.
Whoa, you went in the water.
Do you guys keep getting a call? I keep getting a call in the game, and it's
yeah,
just,
same.
It keeps saying,
Yeah, same. That's
yeah, I just saw that.
That's because I'm running past the person who's in trouble right now.
I like how he's really just driving around, he's enjoying himself.
I'm killing some zombies while I'm at it. Sploosh.
I got an achievement, Carmageddon.
What is that for?
Oh, nice.
A while ago?
Damn it, Greg.
I These stairs will save me.
Oh, God.
These stairs will save me. This is the same zone.
Yeah, this is like beautiful. Trying to get...
Oh, never
oh,
mind.
Shit.
It's over.
Oh, shit.
Goodbye,
get
guys.
The fuck back
here. Dude, oh, this guy's trucker than the zombie.
Oh, my gosh.
So
what the fuck
thing?
Happened?
Dude, I love getting one hit.
No! No, no, no.
Excuse me, I'll be trying to do something?
Yes?
Try to get in the car!
You can't kick me out of
the car. I might blow up the car!
Oh, God.
Oh! Did you see that high jump right now?
Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, God. Oh, God, they're coming after me. Oh, God, get out the menu. Get out the menu.
John, don't worry. John, don't worry. I'm on my way to safety.
Oh, no. Get your,
the running
get
animation
your,
is so
get
weird.
Get your propane tanks away from me. I've heard stories.
John,
oh,
you need insulin.
There's a challenge for hitting objects with your car. Hold on a second.
Oh, am I an object?
I mean, technically.
No. What's going on here?
Is he going up the stairs again?
I mean, kind of.
Oh,
there he is. It's like an animal in the wild. Like, there he is. Go get him.
I'm like a
trying to catch the wild fucking boar.
The very elusive Mack truck.
The very elusive
Oh,
truck.
God.
Oh my god.
Get
oh,
away
fuck.
From me. Both of you guys.
I'm trying to get
me.
Him.
Bye, guys. I'm going for a swim.
No.
Just let me in the car. Just let me in the car.
I'm going towards the bigger island.
No.
No.
Greg, we're gonna drown. Greg.
Are we?
I can see your little circles.
No, we're gonna live this. We will live. Okay.
The water
for
in
some
the
reason,
sea.
Blood covers your face when you're swimming.
Oh god.
I
oh god. I'm drowning. I'm drowning.
Land ho!
No!
Susie,
we can make it there before him. We can make it there
yeah,
before
yeah.
him.
Just,
hold on,
just go back.
Find the faster way.
No, no, Greg, this is the faster
can
way.
Can you walk here? Can you walk here? Okay. Yeah, we can do this. We got
no.
him. We got him on the ropes.
Guys, seriously, as soon as you guys drown and I get achievement for driving a certain amount of miles, I'm gonna have a beer, I'm sure.
Oh my god. No.
I want to blow up that car.
Same. He needs his insulin, man.
That's the main zone
Alfie,
of this
get
game.
Away from me.
John, come back, man.
Get away from me.
Oh no, it's a big zombie.
I'm trying to care for my best buddy, man.
Oh yeah? Really?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, come on. Yes! I made it!
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! It was like two little parking. I was stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Go on, dude. I'm going for a ride.
Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm stuck.
He's stuck.
Yes,
hurry up, hurry
yes,
up.
Yes, 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 yes.
What are you doing? Yes, yes, oh.
I was no fucking made the car it. Is stuck. The car was stuck. It didn't let me go anywhere.
Now, since we're all in the car, something really bad is gonna happen now.
Alright, bye.
Highway to hell. Highway to hell.
Alfred, what is we're... this?
Why'd you get the car here?
Alright, guys, I'm going to go to work for a while. See you guys.
What is this?
Get... No, I want to get in. Get out. Get out. No, no, no. I want to get out. Come on, man. No, no, no. No, please.
No. Guys, I'm going to work.
Yeah.
I'll see you guys.
It's fucking stuck. Get the fuck out. I can't get the fuck out.
Okay, get in the car, but you keep backing up so you keep, like, slowly flying.
Okay, guys. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. I'm going to work.
Fuck this. What the fuck?
I will get this car out of here. This is gonna be my mission the whole stream.
Greg's gonna try and get a trophy for that.
I think there is.
Road trip?
I wanna know how the hell did you get it in here? How do you drive this thing?
Greg, don't do it. Don't do it, Greg.
Do it while you're drunk. Do it while you're drunk, Greg.
Oh shit.
He's trying to get to the back of the car. He's like, let me get there before you leave.
No, I'm right next to you, Greg.
What? You got me? Oh, I'm trying to do something. Oh. Hold on. Boy, after a lot of effort, we'll do this.
Do you have any beer? Well,
you can't drink in the car. You can't drink in the car.
Yes, I can. Stop whining, man.
The car's too dirty, man. Oh, let's try this.
Fuck, I'm all out of beer.
There's no space for it to turn around. Oh, man. Why did you do it? It's the only car we have. Whoa, it's glitching up.
Greg, there are other cars. You can always get more cars.
I don't know where it's at though.
Alfie does. I do.
And yeah, this I is know. Like our, this is like the prize car. The first car.
It was the first one.
Yeah, the first
no,
one.
No, but there's more.
There's
no
more.
One, no one cares. There's more. Be
careful! I will get this out. What's this looking like back here? How am I gonna get this thing out?
Oh, it's you, Alfred. You scared
top
me.
10 epic anime battles.
This is just like the fight between Goku and Cell. I'm only doing this solely because the trophy for killing a certain amount of enemies with a blunt object.
Ow. Ow.
I'm not doing the story, so I might as well do something.
Same? The farthest I've gotten is to like this Amazon looking ass place.
I gotta say, this map is huge.
Oh man, I got $13 for backing up. Oh yes, your boy did it!
Did you fucking get it?
No. Yo!
No.
Your boy, 2MLG at Dead Island. Let's go, I just ran over a zombie. Ah!
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
Get inside.
Road trip.
Alfie, we have to try to kill him. Alfie, we have to try to kill him inside the car. We gotta blow him up.
Road trip?
No, he's gonna pay. He's gonna, can I even go through here?
I won't pass up anything useful.
Did I see the what?
If anyone can hear this, please help me. Hold on. It's so hard to see.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
You are horrible at driving.
No, it's a game that's horrible.
Hey,
Better start running.
It's your buddy, man.
Alfie, tell him how fun it is to run up these stairs with the car.
Yeah, you can drive up here, Greg.
Yeah, I'm going to believe you, because why?
No, because it's true.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit.
I can see his name.
No.
He's trying. He's
like
trying
gonna,
to turn.
I'm going
to
fly off.
Alfie, look at him from down here. Look at him from down here.
I'm gonna fly off the edge. I'm calling you right now.
Wait, John, come over here real quick.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get a better view.
You got your insulin away from me.
I want to get a better view.
Inspirational anime moments trying to go up the stairs. I will do this. Wait, what's that red? What's that red right there? What's that red?
Oh god. He pushed me.
Oh, you're gonna pay! You're gonna pay now!
Oh, shit.
You're gonna pay!
Come on, Greg. This isn't like you, Greg. Come on, Greg.
He's playing with me! He's playing with me!
Greg, this isn't like you.
Greg, I know you're salty, but come on.
Oh,
you ran over the zombie for me. I'm gonna pickpocket the zombie. You're just pushing me.
John, it's too late. I already pickpocketed it.
I'm not sure whether it was me or you who pickpocketed it. I am in the car. What's up? What up?
We're going off the headstairs.
Oh, God.
Oh. Look at the car. I'm taking a picture of this.
Oh shit.
Oh, do you guys want to balance it?
What up? What up, Alfie?
Oh shit, what up?
Hold on. Hold on, guys, stay in the car, please. Stay in the car, please. I want you guys to both sit there.
Greg, I have it recorded. What do you mean? Oh, Greg. Get into one seat of the car, and I'll get into another, and then we'll have a picture driving with the fam.
Selfie. Oh god.
How am I gonna get to the front?
Wait, I'll get into
the
front.
How am I gonna get to the front?
I'll get into the front. Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
John, how are you gonna do that?
I'll do it.
How the fuck are you gonna do
that? Just wait. Just wait. Boom, I did it.
Hold on. Oh, wait, no, leave it there. No.
I'm trying to drive off the edge, I can't.
Hold on, I wanna go with you. No!
Oh, shit. Oh, God. John, don't do this. Oh, shit.
I'm going to drive you off.
No, you're gonna run me over, please, no. This was a freaking ride. Freaking ride at Six Flags.
Alright, guys, I'm going to work, guys. Bye.
Oh, okay, you're just gonna leave me?
Yeah, I'm going to work. Bye, guys.
Oh, that jump.
Did you see that? What the fuck happened?
High flying.
Hold on, do that again? Try that again.
No, like, I jumped on John, and then he threw me the fuck up.
No, I saw.
Oh, God.
Did you play the game, though?
No.
No.
You don't need to play the game.
I'm just getting trophies. Okay. I'm trying to get trophies.
Dude, another ride. Oh, that doesn't work.
I like the amount of damage I'm doing.
Especially with
you can tell I've progressed. Oh shit, guys, we made it. Did we? I think we did.
Good morning.
Did we make it? Yeah, we did. We made it. Hold on, just wait for me there, guys.
But aren't you leaving us?
No. Just wait for me. I got a present. Greg, come on, help me.
Come on. What is... Oh. Well, what's wrong with your hip?
Now, you know how to throw stuff, right?
Maybe.
Press L2.
Okay.
I know. It's time. Hey, John. Hey, John.
Careful, Jesus!
Hey, John. John, where are you going? Johnny boy, we got your insulin, man. You need it.
He's out.
No. Where do you think you're going, Jim? Alright, get ready, Greg. Greg.
Pass it to me. Wow, that didn't help at all.
Pass it to me.
Come on, get in the car.
No, you're not gonna get it up. You're not gonna get it out in time.
You don't trust me? I've got it out before. Oh, never mind, it's a zombie! I died. They killed me while I was in the fucking seat, man. They spawned me right behind them. No, that's not really respectful.
Oh god. Oh god, the zombies are gonna kill me. Oh god.
Are you holding it?
Yeah.
Where's he going?
John, where are you going? Come on, buddy.
Man. Yeah, this car... Oh wait, I'm not even on the... There you go, I'm on the driver's side now.
I gotta get it. I gotta get it back.
I love messing
John,
with this
game. If you go that far, you're gonna lose yourself.
Great.
Come on, buddy. I know you're scared of needles and all, but...
I think I got the car off. Oh my gosh.
Did you?
Yeah, I got it off! I'm telling you, you have to trust me.
How do you do these?
I don't know, this game is just so easy to break. Oh, I think I got it stuck now. I can't get it out. Oh man, I just
there
got
he
it
is. Out. There he is.
Never hey. Mind, I got it out again. Oh man. So...
John, buddy. John, you son of a bitch. Just take your insulin, you fuck.
I hear you can't just crash into stuff, no. Everything is as solid as a car.
What?
Oh man, what are you guys doing over here, man?
We got one on the run. Oh fuck.
What you doing over here, dude?
Oh shit.
Oh, the car is glitching now. Oh man. Hold on.
You missed it, but John, he didn't want his fucking insulin. He ran out of the insulin range.
Who can answer? Go play, paga.
I should kill you, John. That's valuable insulin.
I didn't even know that car could fit on there.
Fuck. Greg, we need to go get some insulin for John. Let me in.
Get your insulin away from me.
John, you stories. Need fucking insulin.
I've heard stories.
Come on. Get in the car, John. We'll find you some insulin. Greg, what are you doing? Oh god, Greg. Oh god. Titty? Oh god. You died.
Dude, that was like a horror movie. Like while my vision was fading from me dying, I saw like the car look at me from the side and then turn and drive away. Oh, no, that was beautiful. That was perfect.
Greg, where are we going? I'm scared. I want to go home. Oh fuck. Greg. This.
I'm hungry.
Same?
I'm about to crank open the cereal. I'm not sure yet.
Nah, I'm going with Cheerios, straight Cheerios.
Okay.
Depends when I'm gonna eat that one.
The one and only Cheerios.
Honey Nut?
Nah, just Cheerios.
I don't even know where Greg's taking me anymore. He's taking me somewhere.
I told you to his basement. Alfie, I think he's trying to look for me because he's trying to follow my little tag, but like I'm all the way up on the rocks where the houses are, and he can't drive up here because if he does, he's gonna get stuck on the stairs.
Fuck. Titty? John Madden, oh my god, where are you going, Greg? Greg. I just like how Greg's not talking anymore, and I can see his white eyes.
His mom's in the room.
Oh shit.
The secret.
Secrets? I like this. It's like a mini road trip. John, are you taking cash? Titty?
Can I just end this to go jack off?
What?
Can I end this just to go jack off?
John. John. There's a time and a place for that?
Alfie. I'm putting you down! Every time is jack off time. Don't you dare tell me otherwise.
And me, Greg. Do it.
Greg, you do it. Alfie, you know what?
Oh John, Napjack?
Napjack, always Jack.
I can Napjack.
What happens if I leave?
Greg, you're gonna die. Greg.
Really?
Yeah.
What am I gonna die to?
To the end of the world.
Greg is so low, I can't hear him.
This poor guy, he needs help. Oh fuck. I need help.
Weapon Alfie ran out of internet?
Yeah?
Should go get some internet for yourself.
Booty. I'm dead. You see, guys, we're supposed to work as a team.
Can I just go all night?
Bro, see? I can do this. I got this. Greg, where are you? Did you swim away?
Can't hear the car anymore. Lost the car.
How irresponsible. How can we trust you with a car?
What if it was a kid? What if we had a kid together? How can I trust you?
Exactly.
I don't know.
Nice answer.
What if I was that kid and I needed that car?
Oh, you should have definitely just left him. Left him to die.
John, you're on your way? Oh my god! I mean, I know you're 506 meters away, but you're on your way? John!
I'm literally just looking for zombies to kill.
I didn't think anyone would ever find me.
I didn't think anybody would ever find me.
I love you both, guys.
Take the keys to that SUV in front of the bunker. I'm staying right here, so I'm not going to be needing it.
He's staying right here.
From Mother Russia.
Same? Miss.
Dude, it's gonna be some cash in the stream.
Yo. Greg, you are dead, man.
No, I'm not.
You are dead, man.
Why you say that, man?
Damn, man.
You're
dead, man.
Over, man.
Oh, damn, man.
Wipe out.
Can we actually get Wipeout? That's a good game.
Oh no.
Well, that's
I said Lights Out. Wipeout, no.
Wipeout?
I can get it on Wii.
Yeah?
Let's get it on Wii.
Yeah. Alright, that's it. I'm coming tomorrow. We're playing... We're playing Wipeout.
be dying in the background.
Craig, I got you a present.
$4 more?
Yes. Ooh. Actually, if I can find you, I'll give it to you.
Help
me, please.
It's your boy.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Okay.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy. Kelly, please, just calm down.
No. I don't know what I'm doing.
Dude, give me my presence. I'm right here, dude. Oh, I thought you were closer. Never mind.
Where are you, dude?
I'm at, like, the base or whatever. No. Or, like, the electric gate. Are you really doing that?
Might as well.
Maybe can I get some XP so he can kill us?
Maybe.
I can die. Oh no, I'm still alive. And I just glitched.
I got, alright, I'm gonna spoil the surprise. I got you two brand new cars.
Brand cars?
Yeah, brand cars.
Are you brand new cars? Are you like moving
one up? I mean, I also got a surprise present for John too. I got him some instant.
Where the hell did I put that?
You got the fuck.
Hopefully he will. John! John! John, don't speak to your mother like that.
Yeah, it's a fucker.
Grand cars.
Wanna play some rocket league?
What the fuck is that?
I wanna see the Batmobile.
That shit that I paid $3 for. John, don't worry. I know you're in desperate need. You're in dire need of some good old insulin.
You get away from me.
I wonder if he's talking to you or the zombie.
Same.
I'm talking alphabet. Get the fuck away from me. I feel the
John.
I thought John. Story.
It's the most effective way of getting the insulin to the body.
You again, motherfucker!
What if I were to tell you, you will level up. You will level one up. If I can get all the papers filed... I'll be your granddad. Sure thing, no problem. No questions asked. John. Don't speak to your granddad like this.
We're from mom to granddad.
Alfred. I'm almost done getting called Farmageddon.
John, I fucking raised you. This is how you fucking treat me?
By getting trophies?
Your parents are fucking dead. You're all I fucking have. You ungrateful piece of shit.
And I wish you were dead, piece of black shit.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I take offense to that.
I don't know why I specifically called you a piece of black shit.
Is shit black or brown? Think about it. John, stop lying.
Is that it?
Oh nice. That's random.
Ooh, them gems.
This guy has a car. He found a car.
Oh my god. This has been such a bizarre adventure just to get to you, John.
I'm having my own bizarre adventure on the other side of the world.
What are you doing? If you're getting trophies, I want trophies too, dude.
Bro, I can help you with trophies. Let's say if I give John his insulin, right? I will give you one trophy. John, what are you saying right now, man?
What are you saying?
Pardon that. Has it actually been confirmed?
What, Mario Party Island 2?
No, apparently, part 9 of Jubu?
Of what?
Of Jubu has been confirmed.
Oh man, so Greg can piss his pants even more.
Of Jubu, Greg.
Wait guys, hold on, I have a skill point, I'm going to spend it.
Do we know if that's true or not?
Oh shit. And John, apparently part 9 is happening right now. In this stream.
Oh.
Oh shit. This is one grand adventure. I'd really just like to sit down and take a moment to reflect.
I really like to sit down and masturbate. Jacket. On the telephone.
Same? Did you fucking call me... Did you just fucking call me an idiot? Yes, I will reprimand you with insulin.
Oh,
shit.
Motherfucker.
What do you mean, John? It's called insulin in this game.
Oh, cocaine.
I tried.
Did you? Did you know?
He was right behind his car and he just left.
Greg, I am so close. You have no idea. I'm like right there.
I think you're 200 meters away.
True?
Dude, this is just like part 3. You and Greg are Jotaro and Iggy. Why Jotaro and Iggy? Because fuck you, that's why. And I'm Dio.
Why am I Iggy?
Look, I never specified who you were, so tell me all about you.
Why the fuck am I Iggy?
You. Don't you remember that part in part 3 where Dio decided to drive a car to Japan to meet up with Jotaro? And Jotaro decided to drive a car to Egypt and meet up with Dio, and then end up driving in circles.
Yeah.
I love that.
The same thing is happening right now. Come on, where the fuck are you going?
For me?
Yeah. I'm trying to fucking catch up.
Cool, man.
Yes.
I get Big Sean.
I've literally been driving in circles.
Alright, let me fucking take a look at that. Oh my Christ.
What happened?
You're not even near me.
Yeah.
You're nowhere near me.
I was there about like 5 or 6 times where the little arrow showed me your name as if you were getting close, and I was like, oh shit. And then like I realized you were not pissing. I'm almost done getting road trips here.
Oh shit. No, nobody has.
Hey, I got road trip. Alright, I don't need this car anymore. Goodbye, guys.
Oh god. You fucking dude. Fuck.
Ooh, that car just exploded. There and back.
Really? Is that how you feel about it, John?
Oh god,
really?
This is one of the special rockies. This one, that was pretty shocking. So is there anyone who actually really likes this thing?
No.
What did you say? What did you say about my hair?
No, I didn't hear you.
That does sound interesting. But fuck. Same?
Honestly, I was actually planning to finish up catching up with JoJo's because I'm on episode 10. So the 4 episodes that I watch.
I think you still got time. I don't think this will go on for much longer if it's like this.
Really? You feel that way, Greg?
Yeah. Is that really how you feel about it, Greg?
No, if it's like this, you're not doing nothing.
True.
We have to find.
Unless we're
talking. Are you trying to find the dude?
Hey, Alfie, you're here.
John, I thought you...
I've literally been trying to poke you one day.
Oh my god. Wait right here.
Good. I wish I could, but I gotta run out. Never mind, I'm dead. Too late.
John.
Your insulin sucks.
John, no. No.
I'm gonna leave the screen real quick. We got some food.
Alright. Let's vote. Greg, a vote between you and me. Do we end it now?
If you really want to, I'm not gonna make you
stop. No, I mean...
I know you're not having that much fun.
Same?
Whatever. I don't wanna... have you listen to me though, you do whatever you want. Now if I were to make a choice, I'd say end it.
Ooh. What's it called? I was messaging John, but thing it was like we can't find anything for schedule wise.
What do you mean?
Like we were just like it took us 1 minute to decide on Dead Island. And I knew, like, we weren't going to be doing too much.
No, I was like, you guys want me on it, I'll get on this time.
Now you're going to have to 100% this.
Yeah, thanks. See what happens. It doesn't look too hard.
No, trust me, Greg. It's hell.
Don't worry, I'll become Mike Tyson myself.
I don't know what we should do for next week's stream. Something other than fucking Dead Island. That's for sure.
I think we're ready. Unless you want to play it again, I don't mind. It's just, I don't think you guys are trying. I think you're trying, but John's not trying.
It's like, you try for a little while, and then you just kind of like, oh.
No,
oh.
I'm trying to
oh man, really? You feel that way?
Yeah.
Really? Is that how you
yes.
feel?
Yes. Yep, that's how I feel, bud.
Well, Fruit Loops on live stream, man. Let's go.
Really?
Yeah, sure. About you, man.
Is that how you feel about it, John?
Really, Greg? That's how you feel about it?
Yeah, that's how I feel about it.
I actually came back, like, I was walking back to my room, and I was like, wow, you didn't blow me up. This is a really mature thing to do.
Well, John, we're ending the stream, but this little goodbye gift.
Really? That's how you feel about it?